on these paper walls in this empty house.